All right, welcome back to Baton Rouge Lagniappe. The unveiling of a coveted masterpiece by a notorious artist is going to debut at the LSU Museum of Art. But we have an issue here, folks. The opening night has been turned completely upside down thanks to a wily team of infamous art thieves. So stay with us, okay? I've got to walk over here with my script in hand because there are several officers standing over here who are trying to catch the art thieves.
Absolutely.
Hello.
And I'm assuming I'm a suspect, right?
You are, in fact, a suspect. Everyone is a suspect.
Yeah.
I'm Commissioner Franklin.
Hi, Commissioner.
BREST force, that's Baton Rouge Emergency Action.
Kate Chaperot.
Kate.
From Interpol.
I thought you were from Homa. I couldn't tell.
Right. Good. I don't know what that is,
okay,
but it's
good.
Okay.
It's a dead giveaway.
Right.
So everyone is a suspect because the art has been stolen?
The art, we think the art is going to be stolen.
Ah.
We are protecting this art by Archie Pelago.
Right. We're trying to save Baton Rouge from notorious thieves like Paul Vista.
But do I look like a thief?
Well, he is a mastermind of disguise.
Oh, is he?
Yes.
Sir, we believe that everyone is a thief.
Right.
We believe that everyone is a suspect. You do need to understand this. We'd like to demonstrate some of our methods right now.
I feel like I'm at TSA screening. But go ahead.
Yes.
I'm all yours.
Right.
Are you concerned because I have a jacket on? Maybe things could be hiding?
Could be.
Okay.
Right.
People can hide contraband anywhere.
Ooh. So at the Swine Palace Theater, I'm sorry, at the Shaw Center, put on by the Swine Palace, you're going to see this play unfold. Now, while they're taking care of making sure I'm not the art thief, two lovely ladies on the set will explain to you when the show is going to arrive, how to get tickets, and more about this performance. Go ahead, ladies.
Yeah.
I'm just making sure I'm okay.
All right.
Here.
First, we'd like to demonstrate the 25 pat-down method to make sure nothing
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
I like this method. That's the 25 pat-down.
Right.
You're clean.
Okay.
That's it?
You're clean.
Right. Now we ask the three W's. What are you doing? Answer quickly. What are you doing?
Going to a play.
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a coat because I want to go. I had to dress up as
Where are you hiding the art?
What art?
There we go. He's clean.
Okay. Let's go back over here. These ladies are too serious for me.
Right.
Good grief. I think I dated someone like that, I don't know, in college. So that's just one of the scenes that we're going to see at this production in May, which is coming to the Swine, coming to the Shaw Center for the Arts. Tell me more about the play. You're the curator.
Yes, I'm Alice Weathers. I'm the curator of the LSU Museum of Art at the Shaw Center. We've been lucky enough to procure a world-famous artist, Archipelago, who will be presenting his piece. He himself could not make it, but
okay.
The piece will be unveiled every evening. And
I'm the donor. I'm Chelsea.
Right, this
and
is
it's
Chelsea.
My party.
Oh, it's your party, okay.
Yes.
But you're deeply concerned because there's an art thief perhaps at your party, right?
Yes, but nothing's going to happen.
Good.
And we do have some famous guest unveilers.
Oh, yes. We have Skip Burtman and we have Mayor Kip Holder.
Holden, dear. Holden.
Oh.
Holden.
She runs the gallery. It's okay.
Yeah, that's right. She knows everything. Yeah, and a lot of other fun guests.
Good. So how much are tickets?
Tickets are our normal prices for Swine Palace. They're $28 for adults, $15 for students.
But it's worth it.
It's absolutely worth it. You can purchase them through www.swinepalace.org. It'll take you to the Facebook site where you can purchase tickets. And we'll be having an unveiling the 4th through the 8th.
And even though you're the curator, everybody who's in the audience is a member of the people coming to this party. And so everyone gets to interact with what's happening, correct?
Absolutely. You are all invited guests to the unveiling.
Outstanding. If you want to know more, it's on the screen. Visit the website, www.swinepalace.org. Get your tickets there. This runs May 4th through the 8th, 7 p.m. and 9:30 p.m. Sounds like a lot of fun. Thank
you. It's
going
to be awesome.
Great luck. And ladies, good luck protecting the yard over there, okay?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. I'm confident we're in good hands.
You're safe, Baton Rouge.
He's safe. We'll come right back. We've got more of Baton Rouge Lagniappe in just a moment.